runs pretty good on dry ground too. Got the hydraulics all hooked up. Dumped into the back of the chassis.